by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Stats Rolls. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Dragonair uses its move. Is sent out. Its speed rolls. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The blue corner still can't move. Hit! Dragonair woke up. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Lily starts to attack. Hit! That hurt. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Centric is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move can't hit the opponent. A beautiful attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot. Centric starts to attack. Hit by return. It's down and out. It's speeding up. Golbat is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Moratris is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? it hits! Oratris uses its move. Tag! Well, both coiners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Neither coiner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Oratris uses its move. Nicely done! The red coiner faces a great deal of pressure. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Oratris starts to attack. Oh! Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down! Sentret is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! That hurt! Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. But this is not a favorable matchup. Coiner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.